But he's not an inexperienced lifter, so he knows exactly what he's doing.
Yeah, I've been told it was a timing issue last time. He was still wrapping his knees.
So he's under a bit of pressure to get this one on the board.
But he has been around for quite a long time now, so...
handles that very well.
He will take the squat gold.
Look, the great thing is he was ready to go. Bar loader was called. He's there ready, wrapped. Everything's ready to go. He's calm. We know he can physically do this. Is he in the right frame of mind?
I think this matches his current best in competition.
I think he's got this.
Oh, I thought it stalled out there, but he got it moving again.
He managed to drive through that spot, didn't he?
And here he is opening his bench with 165.
Getting right up on the shoulders. You want to get that bar line through the forearms, through the shoulders. He has a very flared lift. Could have been quite conservative from going from training.
Quite a lot of lifters are going to have to find a new way to set up next year. I haven't found a way to set up in a bench shirt yet without putting my feet on the bench, but Franklin Leon looks like he's going to have to go through that process too. Yeah, it looks solid.
Yeah, look, he
focused on the main prize, I'm sure.
Yeah, so you'd made a smart decision there.
We have... I've seen...
Oh, Yin's has been overturned.
So it was no lift for Yu Chun Lin.
So this lift is for the gold in bench press. Suddenly that changes.
How quickly things change.
And I think he's got it. Let's wait and see what the referees set that pathway. You know, if he looks a bit shaky, coaches are watching from the other teams and they're going to be trying to sort of guess where he's going to go and guess how much energy he's got. So he needs to make this look really convincing as well.
Easy.
Yeah, and he did. He made that look really convincing.
Don't have to worry quite so much about the clock on deadlift. You're never going to be asked to replace the bar.
Yeah, that's, it's one of those lifts that it's almost a bit of a relief when you come out to lift for deadlift. You don't have to wait for, you know, start command. I don't think I've ever seen him lift without that neck charm.
You think it's his magic feather?
It certainly is. Make sure you put this on the board. If you try and guess and go too heavy and miss it, you've opened the door. So really, all he can do is put a lift on that he can get and sit back and wait. Yeah, hope it's enough, I suppose. And you know, looking at the numbers, and given that Lin missed his second, I would think this is enough. Oh, he held on to that just. Oh, gets it on the board.
Now he thinks